Давай нормально.
Ciao, hello everybody. This is around the biggest beach in the south Serbia, in Novi Sad. And this is a beautiful Danube beach. Have about 20,000 people. In the weekend have about 50,000 or 70. Have a beautiful place for music in the night, in the day. You can swimming in the Danube, beautiful. Water is much clearer here because worker working on the refresh water, Danube. So, welcome in Novi Sad and Strand. In front, Strand is the exit. Exit is about 1 kilometer of half kilometer air. Have a 2 kilometer of with a taxi. It's about 3 euro to the exit. Exit is this way. Have a strange hold in the Petroradin, and there is a 50 stage DJs from all over the world. This year playing Duran and couple groups and any DJs. So this is a wonderful beach. Before here was been one beautiful cafe, but I don't know where is the boss of that cafe. Maybe it's go in the this where have a much citizens. Because business. So this is Bridge Freedom. Bridge Freedom who go in the Sremska Kamenica, left is Petroradin, Sremski Karlovci, right is Fruška Gora Saint and Monastery in the Fruška Gora. So welcome in Novi Sad. It is a strand. Look at water, how it's beautiful. Water is wonderful, very beautiful water, yeah, and you can enjoying in swimming, and you can here have a club for this is a club named Danube. This is a club for boat, doing sports on the water, boats, yeah. You can play of 7 years in this club, and this is the name Danube. This is a beautiful club for sports on the water. So welcome in the Novi Sad. We're feeling in the beautiful strand, sweet plaza, one of the sweetest plaza in the Europe. Have in Belgrade one on the Sava River plaza, beautiful. Look, that is a ship. Ship go cars on the oil. Cars on the oil is history. Let's doing cars on the sunshine and cars on the positive energy. Cars on the oil, nobody want to buy. It's old industry. So come, welcome in Novi Sad to Feeling in the Water. And feeling in beautiful town Novi Sad, have a beautiful street Dunavska. Center is beautiful, street Železnička. Have a beautiful part of Novi Sad in center. And down is wild beach. Here is up in this beach about 0.12 of euros is income in the strand beach Novi Sad. So feeling in the water Danube, top river in the Europe, and welcome on the Novi Sad. Down is much citizens. I will do receive when I go to swim, and I will show you how much citizens come in the strand. It's so crazy. Today is a money day, 9 July, I mean, and not top swimming day. In the Saturday, sunny day is the top swimming day in the Novi Sad. Coming about 100,000 people, 100,500 people. But we still have half million people, citizens. It's top power, second after Belgrade in the Serbia town. You can feeling in the water sports. You can wear moto water. In front of this beach is. Most popular people have houses. This have a special name, this in front strand. And have school here. Yes, down is a school one for management. School for management, yeah. Have a TV Novi Sad, but now TV no work. Now TV is in the Novi Sad. After one stupid do with Serbia people from West and crash TV. So there is a exit, left small 20 meters is strange hole, Radin strange hole name, and there is the exit on the, this strange hole on the 80 stage, coming 500 DJs from all over the world. That's a top meeting in every July. Every July, after my birthday, 3 July, starts that meeting. That is a top present for my birthday music. Music is the best. Music, water, swimming. That's a beautiful one. Look. What's that? Yeah, that is animals swimming, people swimming, everybody swimming. Welcome in our sun, and feeling and beautiful strand. My friend Marco from Boss House in our sun, and team Igor Pavicevic and team do very beautiful of Novi Sad. In front of strand have a beautiful for bicycle ways, for walk, for running. And Novi Sad is a beautiful romantic town, old 200 years, 250 years. So welcome people from all over.